13 years. My client, currently Mohammed Ghanem, was the 20th person to arrive at Guantanamo Bay, Cuba in January 2000. People that are in Guantanamo Bay, with few exceptions, have never been charged with a crime. They were never caught on the battlefield. They were not caught with weapons. They're being held as enemy combatants. Yet there's little or no evidence that any of these detainees fought in a battle against the United States. They never took arms against the United States forces. They never joined an enemy militia. Many of them were low-level soldiers. This is who primarily was their motion to the court. We said this evidence was obtained illegally. It was through torture. And the judge bought a great percentage of what we said, which means that that evidence would be excluded. That was done in a pretrial hearing. The government tried to keep it in. And if I had disclosed to all of you all of the details, I myself could be put behind bars for providing classified information. I also think how Mohammed has spent 13 and a half years in prison without charges, without visiting his family, without the opportunity to go home no matter what a judge might ultimately say, because he's from Yemen. And nobody from Yemen has gone home alive since 2010. No matter what the facts are, no matter what the law is, no matter how many years he serves at this point in time, he cannot go home, nor has anybody else from Yemen. If you're from Yemen and you're one of the 149 detainees, you make up more than 50% of all the detainees that are there. In fact, of the 78 or 79 which have now been cleared for transfer to go home, 58 are from Yemen. They can be cleared for transfer and they can go home, but they can't. Why? Because our government, your government, has prevented this. What is it that we can do? How do we close Guantanamo? I think between the two people you've heard from today, you've heard hopefully some compelling reasons why Guantanamo must be closed. And it must be closed today, not in 5 years, not in 2 years, but today. Close Guantanamo.